Hey folks, today I'm going to show you how to set up Simply Schedule Appointments for a personal coach website. A personal coach can have a variety of kinds of appointments, from solo meetings to group talks to workshops to a bunch of different things. And we're going to go over several of them today. We're going to start right here at the top with a free consultation. If we click that, it goes to the contact page. And right here on the right, you can choose from several different days. And if you click, you can choose a time and then fill out the information for an appointment. Let me show you what it looks like on the back end. Here's the consultation phone call for 20 minutes. Here's our title. There's a duration for 20 minutes, an arbitrary color, which happens to be green. A slug, which you can make up and have it be anything you want. And then there are some instructions right here. There aren't a lot of settings for this one because it's pretty simple. For availability, we chose from 8 to 11, the end of 10, Monday through Friday. And then in the afternoons from 4 to 5, also Monday through Friday. Capacity is individual and it's one. This is an individual talk. For scheduling options, it is localized, which means it can be in a variety of time zones. So the two people don't have to be in the same time zone. If it were locked, then that usually means it's an in-person one because they have to be in the same time zone. There are no payments. This one is free. And that's about it for this one. The others are a little bit more complicated. Let's take a look here. Here we can choose between an hour of virtual coaching and an hour of in-person coaching. For virtual, we can choose a day of the week. You can see there are no weekends available. And then the calendar stays up because this is a wide view, and we pick a time. Here we have a custom question. This is going to be unique to a virtual coach. You may not find it on others, but what's valuable about it is that it is custom. You can just make up whatever question you want to ask before the booking happens. Now let's take a look at the back end for this one. So this is virtual coaching for 1 hour. We made it brown. The slug is virtual. And then there are some instructions here. Here's where we set availability. Remember I pointed out there are no weekends available? Here we are. Capacity. Now, this is set to individual, but we have 15. That's because we might have 15 coaches on hand available to do individual talks. So even though this is individual, we can have a capacity of more than one. If we look at scheduling options, again, this is virtual, so it's localized. It can be anything. For payments, this one is set no payment required. If you want to set up payments, we have another video for you that is excellent. But now let's take a look at the other coaching in person. Now here we don't have a month calendar. We just have these days. And then we can pick a time. And here we have that question again. But let's go look at it over here, in-person coaching. There's our slug in person. Now, the instructions here point out where to meet because this is in person. Availability is quite different because it's in person. Your availability is going to be different in person. Capacity. Now, this is group with 15. So this would allow 15 people to show up at one time to sit down with one coach, or maybe several, who knows, 15 at a time in one place. Scheduling options, here we have locked. And your time zone, mine is America, Detroit. You could click edit here and set it to wherever you are. But this makes it so that people can't change the time zone to fit wherever they are. Then we have another kind of appointment that I want to show you. Here we have a workshop. And again, we have a calendar. But there are no times available here. It only happens once in a day. Let's go look at how that's set up. Our slug is workshop. It's 90 minutes. Please attend the web meeting link that will be sent to you via email on your chosen date. Availability, here you can see how it is set up to be only once a day. But even though it's once a day, you still have some flexibility in time. If you need afternoon, you can get it. Capacity, again, is group 15. Now, even though this is virtual, it just means that you might get 15 people on a call. Scheduling options, localized, because it is virtual. The workshop is the only one that requires payments, so let's take a quick look at that. Here we can see that payments are required. They must submit a valid payment in order to reserve a payment time. The price is $25. It's USD. And then we've chosen to have a confirmation screen, and people can pay by either PayPal or Stripe. We have another video that goes through all of the details of payment processing. So if that's something that interests you, be sure to check it out. And that's it. It's very simple. That allows you to have three different kinds of meetings. There's a free one that is by phone or video. There is in-person, which could be virtual or in-person. And then we have a workshop, which is a group of people. Oh, and speaking of groups, we could do a group with in-person. So it's really flexible, and you can have a variety of types of meetings as a personal coach.